Good afternoon. I'm sitting here in the church and thinking about all the wonderful things that have happened with this community. And I want to ask for help. We need trustees. Bruce and Russell have done tremendous work. Charlie helps with the foundations and everything, but we need muscle power. So if you're willing to help with the trustees to keep the building in shape and maybe take a phone call or two if you need it, we're going to need help in the winter with making sure that the walks are clear and everything like that. We need trustees. The other thing we need is we need people to help with the children. Linda is doing that with Kerry, and a couple of you have stepped in to help, but we need more help. So let Linda Wallenstein know. I'm going to put out a thing. We have small groups. Andy and Linda Wallenstein have sponsored Open Mic. Susan Lindquist does the 100 Nights, and they bring in people from the community that aren't members of our church, but that care about things that are going on in the community. I will have something about that in what's happening, and I'll bring the proposal before administrative council. But if you would like to help on small groups, talk to Andy Wallenstein. So if you want to do any teaching, we have a great Advent study. We need a leader. We've got the study guide, we've got a video, we've got books. So let us know if you would like to lead. A couple of you have led and done some wonderful courses, but this is where we need to dig deep. It's been a tough couple of years with the COVID. We haven't been able to gather in the church, and this is the time where people need to step forward that would be helpful. If you want to do things from Zoom, we have a Zoom account, and you can do it right from your own home, and Melissa will help you. So lots of needs, lots of things to do. Hopefully people will step forward. The nominating committee is reaching out to find out who will stay on. I'm hoping as many people will stay on as possible, because you already know how this works, and we can make sure that there's a good transition from one year to the next. So we're looking for people who are willing to help. So thank you very much. God bless you. Know that you're made in God's image and you're called to help. Bye-bye.